Channel. My name is Sydney, and welcome to Sid in the City. This is a very all-new YouTube channel dedicated to girl bosses, girls living in the city, hardworking, interning, doing their thing out here. This is my very first vlog slash video on here, so I'm really excited that you guys are coming along with me on the journey. I'm going to make this video specifically about my first time here in New York City. Well, like really my first day, so you'll get to see what that was kind of like. But a little bit more into me. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Sydney, of course, like I said before, and kind of like the title says, if you don't read. But yeah, my name is Sydney. I'm a senior in college, originally from Atlanta, Georgia. So yeah, for my Atlanta followers, hit me up. But yeah, this channel is dedicated to spending my time here in New York City, getting to go to some exciting places, see some exciting things, eat some really good food, and get to know some really cool people. I'm interning here for the summer, so I'm here for like 3 months, and I'm really excited about all the things that there are to explore here in New York. I've never been here, so I'm really excited about living here. It's kind of fun already. I've been to like some bodegas. I think those are cool, I guess. But yeah, this is about joining me on my journey and seeing what I'm doing here. I'm going to be making videos along the way, whether that be about the places I go, like I said, the food I eat, things I see. I'm going to be doing some reviews soon here about various things that I buy here and sorts of things like that. But this channel was definitely dedicated to the whole lifestyle of a girl boss. So we know as ladies, we like hair, makeup, all the whole nine yards. I want to do some women empowerment, talking to girls on here, girls that are like me, everyday girls. So that's what I started my channel for. I'm willing to answer any questions. Eventually soon here, I'm going to do some reviews on a couple of companies, whether that be hair, makeup, or products, as well as some Q&A sessions for you guys to ask me questions and for me to answer them to you. So you guys can send me questions at any time, and sooner or later I'll make a Q&A video on here to post for y'all to see. While you're at it, I want you all to follow me on social media because you should be doing that anyway. But I have 3 accounts. So I have a Twitter, an Instagram, and a Snapchat. For those of you who still use Snapchat, I know it's a little confusing now. But my handle is the same on every channel. It's Catalia. So that's C-A-T-A-L-I-A 5 times. But if you don't know and you can't really spell it, can't really sound it out, it's fine. I'll drop the information below in the description box as well as in my about section. So you can check me out. You can follow me, blow up my likes. Like I said, DM me those questions and video ideas that you guys want to see while I'm here, as well as even after my time here. I'm going to keep this YouTube channel going so that I can keep in contact with you guys, get some ideas from you, and get to know some things about you as well as you get to learn about me along the way. So I'm excited, and thank you for tuning into my channel for the very first time. Here's the video. See you next time.
Right now, I'm in Dunkin' Donuts. It's my first time ever having Dunkin' Donuts. So I hope the coffee's actually good. I'm more of a Starbucks girl, but we shall see. They actually have cross guards here. Never mind. He's not a cross guard. Jesus.
Jesus.
which is really convenient at night and really safe. I don't really have to walk very far when I'm studying. You see people hanging out in our courtyard all the time. Not a lot of people here because summer break, so you know, a lot of people go home. But this is our little courtyard, and this is our amazing, to me, view. Like, isn't that just so pretty? Now, you can't really see all the way down because of the fog. New York City is really foggy and really humid. So the fog is like stupid wild. And I'll show you the other side. We kind of got like a double view. So I'll show you the other side. And it's busy. So like all night long, I'll hear like sirens and police cars and ambulances, but you get used to it. And you kind of just like tune it out. I've only been here 3 days and I ignore it. Oh, look at them. Couple goals. Oh, crap. Okay. And over to our final view. This is the view, literally, like I say right there. This is the view I have. Isn't that just adorbs? And then there are like bodegas and all type of shopping and food downstairs that y'all know I'm always at because I love food. So.